the third class to the 2019 racing season, the First State Community Bank Kidz Cruisers. Up next will be the First State Community Bank Kidz Cruisers. Here's your lap for the First State Community Bank Cruisers. Had a great heat race winner. Here's their lineup. In a winner lap in car number 6. Preston McDowell. On the outside of Preston, car number 7, Jacob Lewis is your heat race winner. In car number 57B, Dalton Pierce rounding out the field. 12 laps, 3 cars. Midway Speedway, he will come out on top. These are 12 to 16 years old, I believe, so any young kids looking for them. Are ready to go racing? This is a class for you. We hope this class can grow throughout the season. So, cruisers are age limit to 14, 18 years old. Any American-made full-body rear-wheel drive cars. No racing tires, just street tires. So, go out to the scrap yard, get you a old American-made full-body car, and you can be in the First State Community Bank Kidz Cruiser class. Cool. All right, here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, the first feature, the green flag goes out, and we're racing. Side by side for first. Jacob Lewis in the 7, and Preston McDowell in 6. Jake Dalton Roberts taking advantage. Now on the outside of number 6, Jacob Lewis. Now the 57 working the inside of number 6. There's nothing there for him. Single file all the way around the racetrack. Jacob Lewis. Will he get his first ever feature win on the 2019 season opener? These Kidz Cruisers are putting on a show for us here at Midway Speedway. Dalton Roberts now working the inside of Preston, but Preston is not giving up that position. Ladies and gentlemen, we got ourselves a race here. These kids are putting on a great show. Here we go. Preston now on the inside of Jacob Lewis. Woo! Release. Now, we have second and third and fourth generation drivers, I believe. Wow, ladies and gentlemen, look at this. We got ourselves a race. These kids cruising all outside of the track. Hey, they're friends. There you go. Side by side now. Jacob Lewis is not giving up the first position, but now. Crowd, get on your feet. Make some noise for these kids. Oh, they're holding on. Oh, whoa. Oh, caution is out. Caution is out. Woo, man. Watch out, older guys. These kids are putting on a show. I tell you what, we get 10 or 15 of these guys out here, these kids will put on a show. Moms and dads, if you got any kids 14 to 18, this would be a place for you to put them on Friday nights. You won't even have to watch them. They'd be racing. You don't have to babysit them. They'll be on the track. Preston there, taking the tire down the back straightaway. Simon Dowler there, trying to put on a race with the kids, but Simon, you are not a kid, so they're a lot older than the age of 18. These kids are putting on a show. First State Community Bank, the proud sponsor of the Kidz Cruisers. Ladies and gentlemen, the lights are off. These kids are going to put on a show for you. Just imagine next week if we had double the amount we have now, like six. These kids would put on a great show. Here we go, single file all the way around the racetrack. Going into turn four smoothly. Green flag is out, and here's Richland. Here comes Donovan Roberts. Donovan Roberts now working on the inside of Jacob Lewis, but there's nothing there. Single file now, all the way around the racetrack. Jacob knows that Dalton is right there, but Jacob is holding his line. Jacob is not good enough that spot either, but here comes Dalton on the outside of Jacob. Now Jacob, now these drivers are putting on a show. Now Dalton trying on the outside again. Now doing a little crossover move now on the inside. These kids are already doing the crossover move. At the age of 14, 18, they are going to do the crossover move. Here comes Dalton now, working the inside, but Jacob Lewis is not giving up. Dalton Roberts, does he have anything for Jacob? Here we go, Jacob Roberts. Now here we go, side by side, we go, S03. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen, down the back straightaway. Dalton Roberts on the outside of Jacob Lewis. Here we go. Now, Jacob Lewis is not giving up. He says, I want this first little feature win here at Lebanon Midway Speedway. That Dalton Pris Roberts is saying, no way. Now here we go. Keith Foreman grabbing the white flag. Jacob Lewis, can he hold on? As Dalton Roberts, Dalton Roberts, you're going to one more out here. Ladies and gentlemen, get on your feet. Make some noise for these kids. Dalton Roberts, does he have anything left? Jacob Lewis, all he has is two more turns. Now Dalton Roberts on the inside. Does he have anything there? No. Ladies and gentlemen, your first ever feature winner, Jacob Lewis. Dalton Roberts in second. Preston McDowell in third. Ladies and gentlemen, these guys, kids, put on a show. All three of them. Woo! Ladies and gentlemen, give all three of these kids a big round of applause. First State Community Bank, the proud sponsor of the Kidz Cruisers. We appreciate them coming on board with us for this class. Next week, we hope we have a lot more kids. Parents, this is the way to get the energy out on those kids. The first State Community Bank. Thank you. the first ever win. This proud sponsor of the Eskimo Trucking, Jacob Lewis. Ladies and gentlemen, Jacob Lewis. Winner, Jacob Lewis. Great racer, Jacob. We look forward to seeing you here at Midway Speedway next week. And we look forward to seeing you fans right back here at Lebanon Midway Speedway next week for week show number two. Up next is the McHale Industries Midwest Modified.